So in this counter program, I refer from online Python course. So I'm importing Tkinter. Now I'm creating a variable called counter. Initialize with the zero, right? Creating a function. Okay, passing a variable. What is the variable name? Label. Okay, counter. Counter initialize with a zero again. Again, one function contains another function. We can write function within the function Python. We can write functions within the function Python, right? So this count, whenever I call count label, this will call internally count. Now only we learned about how to create a, how to modify global variable values, okay, by using global keyword. So counter is a global variable. I am incrementing counter for each second. So label dot config, configure your label and assign the counter value. Label abhi ka assign kela? String minute convert keli. To text assign kela ita. Because counter is a number, right? Next, after label, go for thousands. Okay, label dot after, go for thousand seconds. Again count, thousand second means thousand milliseconds. Now count, again call here count. So this is my root. So if you want to work with some bigger root dot, let me call one more method, geometry. Let me keep here geometry in the form of, how can I keep a somewhat bigger window, 300 by 300, 300 width, 300 height. Okay, let me append some values, plus 0. Now next, counter for counting. Next, add your label here. Next, label pack. Pass the label to the count label. This is your buttons. This is your button to stop the counter. Right? So here I stop the counter. Now here, and finally, button.pack and loop. So let me save here. Go to our GUI. Desktop. 9th day. So GUI counter 10. So run the program. Run module. You can see here counter is increasing. Is it increasing? I have to increase the font. See the counter 11, 12, 13. Is it increasing? When I stop, stopped. Okay. Again run. Run module. Again counter 1. 7, 8, 9, 10. I think I have to increase the font. Let I'll change. Oh, go to my font. Where is my label? So font initialize with the, how do I initialize font? Let me give here Arial and font size suppose 40. Okay. I can use here bold F5. You can see the counter now. 5, 6, 7. Right? Right guys? Okay. Now I hope this will be visible to you all. Let me change the font to the, we change font for button also. And run module. Invalid syntax. Let me check the syntax. width. Here comma is missing. Comma added. Run, run module. Now you can see here counter. I think 300 by 300 is not enough. 300 by 300 is not enough. I'll increase somewhat bigger. So refer the program and refer the counter also. Counter goes before 100. You should complete your program. Counter reaches before 100. You should finish your program. Done. Last order set.